Major funding for the Violence Paradox is provided by the Arsenault Family Foundation and Nancy and Al Jubitz. Additional funding from the estate of Gwen Terrian, the Chino Cienega Foundation, and the George D. Smith Fund.